everybody. Hello.
Hi. Hello.
We're gonna do a little bit of a little Nightmares playthrough today.
It's scary.
Yeah, we already started the game. I don't even know where we're at. We're at chapter selection.
First chapter.
Okay, we finished. We're in chapter second. We're in chapter two right now. So we're gonna pick it up from there. Yeah, let's have some fun. Enjoy. We should. So what we're gonna do, just to keep it more fun, we're gonna switch around. After each death, we're gonna go in clockwise. So Naomi, Noah, we're gonna go like this.
Oh, I'm happy that I'm last, because I'm not playing this.
All right, well, Naomi's next, and then Noah, after you die. You play as long as you die, okay?
Okay, fine.
How long is the teacher's neck? Is she a giraffe?
Her neck is extendable.
She's like a giraffe. The teacher's like the giraffe.
No, she's not.
She is.
We need a key, I bet you need to go upstairs because we need a key up there.
Can we call the teacher Giraffe Lady?
Shh, Naomi.
Sure, we can call her Giraffe Lady.
No, Freaky Lady.
Giraffe Lady, aka Freaky Lady.
Okay, just
alright, where are you going?
Stop being silly.
This is a new area. We haven't been here. I don't remember this. I bet you. Oh.
Okay, we got a bug in the game. Oh, jeez. Did he just, eat us?
Or
did
he looks like a ghost.
No, he, absorbs him or something. Can we go here?
What is with us in eating everything? Like, we absorb everything.
I don't know.
Because even in the beginning,
we got the controls. Kidding. Which one is which? Okay, this is sure it's running. Okay, this is jumping.
Wasn't there a crouch?
Who is that?
Like a horse.
Looks like a dog. Just took a dookie.
Yeah.
Okay, stop. That's funny.
You take a poop. It's pie.
Okay, here, pick it up.
It looks like pie.
And then we throw it with that. Okay.
What?
No, he's just trying to figure out the controls.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Why those? Yeah, those are pawns. Checker pieces. Wait. Checker pieces. Jump!
Oh, it's too hot. Wait, you're supposed to move it and then jump on it.
Yeah, I was probably supposed to grab that maybe and use that.
Oh yeah.
Why'd you throw it?
Yeah, why'd you throw it if we need
it? Is it pie? Is it pumpkin?
We need to connect
that. That looks like I can connect to that.
It's okay to be silly.
Being silly makes the whole thing good.
Did you have to put that on top of the wood thing? Or something?
Yeah. I'm guessing when you open the door, the giraffe lady's gonna be there.
I thought we already dealt with the giraffe lady.
Stop calling the giraffe lady. Just call her Freaky Lady or just Evil T. I don't know.
Just call her Evil Giraffe.
What was it?
Was that Giraffe Lady?
Just it
scared me. I thought that was her.
I thought it was walking. Giraffe Lady.
Why is she coming after us already?
Why does she have a creepy face? That's a question.
We'll find out too. Maybe we don't have to go here. I don't remember.
We haven't been through this part of the spot.
Do you have to knock over the bottles?
Maybe.
Okay,
that's gonna do something. So we can get on. That's how we get on the table, I think.
Yeah.
Then what do we? Just keep looking. Maybe we can find that one pawn piece down there.
No.
Maybe.
What pawn?
Go back by that door. Did we look over there yet?
Is that smoke?
Well, we need a key to open the key here.
The key
is
must
key
be
in
that
smoke.
No, Naomi.
Yeah, it looks like smoke. Yeah, somebody burned books.
Probably the giraffe lady did it.
Naomi, stop calling her giraffe lady. Call her something else.
Call her long neck lady.
Just call her the teacher?
Just call her the teacher.
I want to call her giraffe lady.
No, she doesn't even look like a giraffe. Giraffes don't extend their leg. Neck. Just call her freaky lady or teacher.
Okay, well, we can't go here. All right, we got to do something here.
It looks like the office for the teacher.
You know they're not the only ones be a manager.
If the manager,
you know, if the guy showed up from the first one, the lot, like the guy with the light on. Wait a second.
What?
You know what I just noticed?
What?
The teacher in this one is kind of like the janitor in the last one. Because with the teacher, she can extend her neck to make it go longer. With the janitor, couldn't he, like, make his arms go longer?
Yeah, because he couldn't see.
Yeah, but they both have, like, I don't know. That I just
they,
think they're
similar. Probably all the big monsters, they can like, stretch something.
Dog. Okay.
So I need to make Dookie. Can we do something about that pond? Or is it that chest
Maybe we
piece?
Do need to put it in the dog. You think you're right?
Of course. Yeah, I'm right.
Yeah.
Do we have a, can we, yeah, the other way?
No.
So we can put it on there. And
then you can
yeah, I was
there.
Right.
Then you can put it in there. Why did you try that in the There we go. Is it dropping in there?
No. I told you there's going to be a big checkerboard. I told you that.
Okay.
Of course there's going to be a big
I hope the giraffe lady does not play it.
But
is there a real girl in there?
Yeah, why do I see a girl? See, if he moves, I swear, you better not move.
Okay, we need to
is
get
his
this.
His head, like, chopped off of
And there's a king.
Yeah, that's the king. Wait a second.
Hold on, that's the
Can we move the king?
No, hold on, there's a queen.
Queen.
I know. It's like they took the top off of that one and put the girl's head.
That's freaky. Ooh. Gross.
Oh! No, I can't see Peter head.
Sorry.
Oh,
okay.
That looks like a guy who can look at, go in the office.
Okay, so we can take
Probably
that
have
off.
To remove the head.
Yeah, isn't
replace
that the
it
king?
With
that. That replaces the king. No, but that's white. On that one. Wait a second. Which piece goes what? Could we go? We can't go on there.
Can. Wait!
Oh, I know! Take that other piece! We unlock the door. Now go back in there and get that piece from the pond we used to open the door.
And then you can bring me
attached
to one
and then we can grab the key.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, good job.
You can grab the queen and, like, put it on that one pond. Put it on the chest piece.
I don't want to drift like this.
It's your turn next.
Looks hard.
We'll help you. See, we're working as a team.
So yeah, we can take
And I don't know
off.
The controls.
I'll tell you the controls, don't worry.
Yeah, put that
So
right
now you have to put it on the thing what's next to the king, then you have to take the head and then probably have to throw it.
Okay, you can't take the head off, Naomi. It's on a kid.
Oh.
Why can't we jump on there? Oh, now we
I didn't see the legs.
Okay, so
then
we got that.
We have to put it there. There we go.
It's like a puzzle.
Then you have
says to, the
we need to put certain
Oh, we have
things.
Three different pieces.
Yeah.
So one of them is a pawn. The other one is one
yeah,
of the...
Yeah, one of them is. Okay, hold on.
It's a puzzle.
Hold on. No. They move. Okay, I know.
You have to move
it's,
them?
It's how the chess pieces move. Okay.
Oh, you're just using the top
Oh, yeah.
for them
this
to
is,
move?
This, no, this is the one that moves here.
Yeah, move across, yeah.
This moves across from here.
I don't get
this
it.
The towers.
How they move, Naomi. Remember how we played chess, the
uh-huh.
pieces move a certain
yeah,
way
Yeah, they always go in the corners.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. And they
like
move
the
back
queen
and forth.
Can go anywhere and the
and
king can go anywhere.
And this is the king.
There we go.
Maybe that's not the king. Maybe the king is... One more.
We need four.
Is it gonna be the horse?
Go outside.
Is there another one we need to find?
Is it what? There's another chest piece outside.
Was there?
Yeah. There's
what?
A black
the,
one.
Well, we need the white one.
There's a black.
Yeah, but we need a white one, Naomi.
Can you take the.
Go downstairs.
Is there another piece?
rope for something?
I think they're different. That's what I think.
No.
Yes.
What if we take this bottle and put it on one?
No, we have to. Pretty sure we have to get it. So this one can be a tower too, technically.
Tower? That's it. Yeah, that's.
Oh, whatever it's called. I don't know.
Towers always go in the corners, don't they? There we go.
I don't know what opened though.
Probably.
The door downstairs. Eh?
No.
What opened?
Probably the thing. Eye.
What opened?
The eye probably opened and shows you the chest things.
No, Naomi, how did the eye open?
Because there's something behind it.
Oh, duh. Okay, well, we figured out without it. Look at that.
Told you.
We just couldn't figure that out anyway. It doesn't matter.
We would usually use that sword. Probably go outside. Probably use something.
Yeah, we like consume them.
Mm-hmm.
What Why is there a dead guy in there? If he moves, I swear if he moves, he's dead. Because if he chases, what is that?
What?
That noise.
Probably.
It sounds like dogs fighting, like monsters.
We're about to find out.
I don't want to find out. If it's something that we have to run.
Yep, it's those people who cook.
Yeah, but it's probably going to be someone else, not the same ones.
No, no, no.
Oh, it's the kids.
Why the kids there?
So you pick up the stuff with this, and then you're gonna hit it with X. You jump with X and you grab with L1. There you go. And grab it, L1, and then hit it, X. And then wait for this one, look at it, wait, down. And then the other one. Wait, go. Good job. Wait one more. Hold on.
Grab it. Can I drop?
Just let it go.
I can't.
Press X. There it goes. L2.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Just keep going.
How am I supposed to kill them?
I don't know. We'll find out. Move them around. We'll see what they're doing.
I can't do that.
You gotta. No, you probably won't. You just gotta go around. Just try
it's
to find
closed.
A, yeah, I know. Try to find a way to get around. To climb up that thing. See the dish thing. Ooh, just keep climbing.
Naomi, keep climbing. I can't go much upper.
You can't. Okay. What about the other one over there?
This one.
Oh.
No.
I think you're gonna have to
get to the thing that's
Yeah, and try to grab on those things on the hooks. Just press X and then L1. And then see you're gonna try time it. If you can go and press L1 so you can hang on those hooks. No, maybe at the other one?
I don't want to do this.
Try? Yeah, I think you can do it. Let Noah try it.
No.
Press L1 when you jump. L1, no?
I did.
Try climbing over there on the stick open.
No.
No, the oven in the middle. The open oven with the...
This!
Go there. I think you can open the vent. There you go. And then try to go through it. Don't touch them. Just go slow. Go Keep going, underneath the table over there, keep going. Go back where you were, go down there. And there's a table, go underneath the table. Don't run into that, because you're gonna lose your head.
You're pushing me.
Go this way.
I can't. Get away, get out. You're pushing me, I can't. Get away.
Go down. Crouch. L2. This way. Now run, run. See? You have to wait. No, no, Astrid.
Well, I didn't even think. I just pressed a hold button onto one of the person's head.
Got it, bud. Yeah, see, they're gonna keep looking at you. Just don't go by them. Wait, wait for him to wait for him to push this. I don't know if he's gonna see. Wait. Now go. He's gonna drop probably. Just keep going. Or go this way, go by the lady, by the girls a little bit, yeah. I guess not. I think he's gonna drop. Okay, you can't go this. Yeah, you can over there. Woof! Alright, you made it. Good job. This right. There he goes. Good job.
That's crazy.
Okay, I guess.
Okay, that's okay.
That
kid.
Wasn't it.
Maybe just have to jump.
The door doesn't open, right? Can you try
just
open it?
Just jump. Just go through it.
Eshwar, if it just opens.
Push it.
Push. How?
Just walk up against it. Press L1. No, it doesn't. You probably have to press the button. Try going up the... Yeah.
How do you climb?
L1.
And walk. And there you go.
And go over there and jump on the other.
And then you
want to
jump on that.
There you go. Yeah, there you go.
Parkour, wow.
Oh, I bet you there's gonna be something.
Robbie's gonna be a giraffe.
Yeah, you gotta be careful not to drop those because I bet you the lady's gonna chase you.
Yeah.
Giraffe. I'm gonna go down the thing.
Like, let's go down the thing. How does a giraffe even go through those walls? Here, I have to jump in the rope. Jump. Jump.
Hold it. There it goes. Hold, swing, and then jump on the other side.
Jump.
Good job.
There we go. Parkour, parkour.
You're doing good.
No,
you gotta probably neck this now.
Why?
You gotta go over it. You gotta go on the hook. Hold it. You gotta go again. Jump on the brain jar and then. Oh no, you don't. Just go on the thing. Go on the hook.
What does that do?
I don't know.
Just let go. You probably have to jump on a certain time.
By the ground.
You probably don't have to. Oh, I throw it at the button.
Yeah.
How do I throw it?
That's a brain!
X.
That's a brain!
Good job. You can go underneath there, under the table.
You can do this.
No, until you die.
I don't want to do
that. Until you die. That's the rule.
No!
Come on. Watch what she's doing. Watch her patterns. All right, she's gonna. You can take your time. You can take your time. Go down the knees.
Wait till she goes.
You're better than I am, because I would wait.
Oh gosh.
And then wait for her to go the other side, and then you're gonna go under the right table. All right, she's in there. There you go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Just very upsetting.
If we can open, we're gonna have to go up to here. If we can open, I'm gonna have to go up the drawers.
Okay, how are you supposed to do that?
Just jump on it and go up, and then you're gonna have to make it all the way here.
What if she sees you?
Huh?
What if she sees you?
Then you gotta do it so she can't. Just wait for her to crouch.
Crouch.
Ouch! Remember, an aiming button.
And go to the edge, to that shadow. To come back, hit the hand, and then it will go, and then go to the right. Go. Don't run, don't run, don't run. Crouch. Wait, don't move. Good job. Now go this way. Don't run! Crouch! You can't run! You can't run, you do it on purpose so you can die.
No, I didn't! I seriously didn't!
Do you have to keep holding LT? So you don't run, because she's gonna hear you.
So you just have to run getting past the train.
You have to go slow, yeah. She's gonna hear you if you run.
You just have to run one time, then
it's
you
easy,
run.
It's not hard. I just ran into the...
It is hard.
No, it's not. I just ran into the books.
She has so much stuff on the table. Why does she need that much stuff?
Pretty sure you're gonna have to run to the window and jump in the window, because if you run, it's gonna you have to run.
Go, Noah!
Hold square. When you hold square, you run and press X to jump. Every scary game. This is not even that scary, Naomi.
I'm not scared. I just
want
to play it.
Well, you can play it your next turn.
She's scared, guys.
I'm not.
You are. You're just trying to be brave and stop putting your foot on my chair and stop talking all the time.
Go really quick.
Okay. That's a glitch.
How's that a glitch?
Because I'm still there. I'm just not. I'm under the one further down. See?
Oh gosh. Well, I think that's supposed to happen.
Drop something. Go up there by the shelves, by the cabinets. You have the thing.
This, Naomi, the hammer. You need the hammer.
Just watch for the...
You got it over there by the lockers.
Yeah, just go by the drop down. You go up. There it goes. And then hit this one. And then wait. Good. Yeah, you are good at it. Good job. Down, go down.
Wait.
Let's see. Get it? Wait it? Wait, we'll get it. Behind you. Good job. Oh no!
Ah!
Oh, you're here, Rex.
I'm really good at it.
Yeah, you are good.
So just hold it. Noah, when they really close to you, don't hit it when it's really close to you. Like, hit it when it just came down.
Oh, wait. There
hit!
Oh, wait.
Come on,
no.
Hit!
It's too far away. You gotta wait a little bit or get a little bit closer. Button, not X. Naomi's the master at this.
Well, I am.
Naomi got us through all of those.
Mm-hmm. I should do all of these and then, like...
No, Naomi, stop.
Worthy papes. Come down and fight me.
Okay, little girl. So I'm just gonna slam dunk you.
No, you're not supposed to be a girl to pop.
You wait because you can't see him. We gotta get closer to him. I got this. Now I know which button.
I can't even get through this part. Get out of here. This is supposed to be easy part.
Not scary anymore. It's just the first time it's scary because you don't know what to expect. Wow.
Wow.
I crashed it!
Stop.
Too late. you're a master at this.
Did you let go of the axe? The axe?
No, I didn't.
It's a hammer.
It's a hammer, Naomi, not an axe.
Don't let him taunt you. It's okay. He's a meanie.
They're good because I was occupied on the other one over there. I thought I'm gonna miss for a second. Who's next?
It's just the girls are easier. Boys.
Are you serious?
I guess you're next.
Oh, okay.
Hopefully
I made
it
to a checkpoint. Alright, there we go.
Because if we didn't, we would lose.
I have to get up.
You gotta press the stick where you move, Naomi, to get up.
Duh.
Everyone knows that. Come on, pick up the hammer!
I don't think you need it anymore.
Just take it just in case.
Yeah, just watch for the thing. Watch it go down. Oh yeah, go there, yeah.
It's not working. You gotta trigger it.
You gotta trigger it.
How?
And then.
You gotta go right here and you gotta run.
Yeah.
Just press square.
Go down.
Swear!
She's good. Just wait. Alright, go.
Get that traps.
Because you knew who's there!
No, I didn't.
Oh, there you go. I get what they're doing. I need to kill those guys, go.
Are you serious?
Probably.
Why is that guy wiggling his butt?
I don't know.
I see he's giggling.
Wait, no, I can't see.
No.
Come at me! I was pressing square.
No, it's X. Yeah.
I was pressing square like Dad was.
I forgot the button. Trying to kill my friend.
He's wiggling his butt.
You son of a bitch. Get out of here!
I bet you gotta untie this. Oh, hit it!
Hit it!
Again.
Risk. Hey! Hey, kid! Kid! That's how she's dead.
Yeah. It's the girl from the beginning.
Captured. That's probably why he was laughing.
She was helping us and then they took her. Remember the little people?
Is she wearing pants?
Maybe we can unlock two players!
No, you can't do players, you only do like co-op. You do like with her. She helps you with stuff, like to lift you up and stuff.
Yeah. Go, girl!
You can help her.
Let's go, girl.
Press,
how?
I don't know, press something. Chris. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, you gotta whisper. Duh. Come on. Someone's gonna chase us.
Crouch.
Whisper.
Let's go. Come on. It's safe. Let's go. Go. Okay, we're safe. Psst. Hi.
Whisper.
Crouch.
Whisper.
Oh. You don't have to. She's gonna follow you for the most of it.
And she's probably not.
Go right.
Don't fudge.
Okay, go there, so we gotta do something with those notes.
Probably have to break it or climb it.
Go up the go see if you can jump up.
Go up. Jump up.
Can you go up the ladder?
Whisper.
The rope?
Whisper.
Can you go up the rope? Whisper? Yeah, maybe she can do
this. Whisper.
No.
She's not listening. You have to probably go
this.
Down.
There's a crank. Up there in the corner.
And then you can crank the
go
piano
use it.
Up.
Or no, have her go on it. Go jump down.
Jump down.
Use this. See what this does.
Use it.
No, just use it. Use it, Noah.
Noah!
I rotate it. Okay, let it go. I bet she's gonna go down. Yeah, some. either you have to use it or she has to go on top of it and use it.
She probably has to use it, and then you can go on top of it, and then so go on the piano, and then you can jump onto the next level.
Call her? No. Go on top of the piano and call her, see if she goes on top of the piano. You gotta achieve it. No, call her.
Whisper.
Don't go on top, don't go,
whisper.
Stay here. No. Maybe you have to
rank it.
No. Call it. No. Try using the thing again, but just go all the way up. Crank it all the way up.
Should we go smash her? I have
to
smash the floor.
Maybe. Yeah, keep going. Maybe.
Now you go on! Now you do! Oh. Duh. Come on, jump. How do we not fall off?
I don't know, but we need to find a key now.
How long is this stream?
It's not streaming, baby. I'm just recording. We're gonna put it on YouTube.
How long is it?
It's been 48 minutes.
I need to try.
No, keep going. You're good.
Why are you trying?
No, until you die. Until you die. Why? What was that? You gotta call her to go up, I think. By the window. See, not go by her.
Left her.
And now you go. Press the triangle.
What is that girl doing?
She has the key.
She's killing a frog.
You gotta get the key.
How?
I don't know.
Killing her?
How?
Getting a stick?
Is there a stick here? This. You gotta go, try and go here and grab this if you can. Slow. Crouch. Crouch. Go behind her. Slowly. There it goes. Now go. Run. Get the tank and kill her. She's helping you.
Kill her.
X, remember. X.
X.
We get the key. Good job.
She's gutting a frog.
Ew. Now open this. Go, call her. Push it. Hold it. There you go. See? It's a cool mechanic with the helper.
Teamwork makes dream
work. Yeah. Get around there. Go slow.
Oh, this is that thing again where he's tied to the thing and he can't
work. Is he? I don't think he is.
Yeah, he is. You can't go to markings.
She's going by him. See, she's gonna go get him. Keep his attention. Look. Go. Hit him.
Oh. She just ate him.
Yeah.
Strange. Girl, you can let go now.
Piano. Is it the new guy?
No.
Is it the new boss?
Go to the piano.
Yes, who's playing the piano? That's crazy.
You have to go to the piano! It's on the other side!
It might be on the other side.
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Yeah.
It's not on that side because that piano's broken.
You better open the drawer.
Open it. This over there because you won't be able to jump here. See if you can push this. Oh, pull it. Go by the other side, by the drawers there. Yeah, slowly. Wait.
That's cool.
Again.
Go.
Stop.
No. Jump, go, 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 go.
Jump.
Stop. Stop. Just wait. She's gonna extend her head and get you. If you
thank you.
What's her name? What's her name?
That's that girl. Yeah. Six.
What was her name? I forgot.
Six. Her name was Six. In the last one? Yeah, Six. Six. In the last one, it was Six. That's the same girl.
Yeah.
It's kind of like 11 and Stranger Things.
This should be her. This should be the first one. Because that's how she got her.
No, it's the second
one. I know, but this should be the first one.
She probably lost it on her way. That's why.
What was his name again? The boy's name? You're playing as him right now?
Mono?
Mono, yeah, Mono.
Mono and Six.
Yeah, and they help each other out.
Should be two players.
I thought it was just a regular girl. I didn't know it was Six.
Of course she has a raincoat. Probably rains a lot in the city.
Yeah.
Did we record the chapter one?
A zoo.
I thought you said zoo.
I said this is it.
Oh. I said this is the zoo.
School. No, schooled. Okay, we were in a school.
Oh, you said a school.
Was that a hospital?
No, better not be a hospital. I'm sick.
If it was a hospital, it would be a big doctor. Would probably
get stretches. It's a hospital.
It is.
Yeah.
Because these beds are found in hospitals. This is a prison.
Probably not.
It might be a prison.
Whatever that is, it's creepy.
Why their flashlight? I'm not playing this.
pretty sure this is the prison.
It looks
this
like
is
a
not,
hospital.
It's gotta be the prison.
Naomi, why would there be iron cages in a hospital?
So people can go in there?
Why would they want to put
like
people...
Is this like psychiatric hospital?
Yeah, it's totally a hospital.
Might be a hospital slash prison. What if they're combined together? I don't know. Why do we need a flashlight? That's my concern.
Inside a teddy bear.
Pull the lever. Okay, that's just a freaky teddy bear.
Yeah.
Just honestly a freaky teddy bear. Who would build a teddy bear that looks that scary? Just cut him open.
Oh.
Wasn't there scissors where the blood was?
What did she grab?
Teddy bear?
No, like a monkey with a thing.
Do you have to clap it open?
No, this isn't gonna work.
It does nothing to it.
Leave
no?
the teddy bear inside.
Wait, leave him inside.
But the girl is pushing the
teddy bear. Why would they
No.
We gotta find which one.
It might be a different teddy. There's another one. This one. Because he has the stitches on his belly.
He has a long ear.
He's a bunny.
There's another one here.
What is it?
They're bunnies.
Not all of them. Just shut them down.
Yeah.
Don't punch them. Just move the teddy bear out of the way.
Yeah. Yep. How do you cut it open?
Wait.
She has the key inside of the other one, too.
Yeah.
How do we cut it open?
I don't know. Scissors? Glue?
Just leave Teddy here.
Stuff? Why is there a picture of a teddy bear?
You move.
A hook.
That seems a little violent. He's in a hook. Come on, what does this do?
She's still holding it.
What about the monkey?
She's still holding the monkey.
Yeah.
Monkey has inside something inside of it too.
I know. Why can't we do anything with the monkey?
Because she's holding it. She's gonna do something. And then we're gonna throw Teddy in the incinerator, and then she's gonna throw the monkey in the incinerator.
We're gonna throw the teddy in the incinerator.
Right, Teddy.
Come on. Oh no!
Why would you want to throw a teddy in the incinerator?
Mm-hmm. It's your aunt, Teddy. Come on.
The teddy's alive.
Peace out, baby teddy.
Peace out. I hope you're okay.
It might not work.
I hope you're okay, Teddy. But you'll die.
No, why do we gotta put the teddy in there? I don't wanna put the teddy in the
No!
Don't put the teddy in the incinerator.
No!
What are you doing?
Oh gosh.
Oh, that's just all fluff.
No. Teddy.
I thought she threw something in here too. Didn't she?
No. She probably still has the monkey.
No, I thought she threw the monkey.
Yeah, she did throw the monkey.
Why?
I don't know.
Why do you throw monkeys?
Yo, why'd you throw a monkey in there? Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's like an Easter egg? Or something? I don't know.
Put it in the incinerator. Oh.
key goes in that door. Oh, that one is behind the door. What is that thing? Are they building a Frankenstein?
I think so.
Lost stuff.
Okay, that's good.
There's somebody gonna be here who's doing all that stuff. That's the sad part.
Is this the doll maker from Resident Evil 8?
Who doll maker? Oh, yeah.
Is this? Is it?
Better not be the doll maker.
Oh, gosh.
It's the doll maker from Resident Evil 8. She's here. She's making dolls.
Oh my gosh. Holy, what have they been making? Ew, it's like a glitched out kid.
What
are
we gonna do?
I don't know.
We have to put those things in an incinerator. Go through the door.
Oh, it's like open this. Oh, never mind. The bottle from downstairs. No, you're gonna get water from downstairs.
No water downstairs. Alexa, living room lights on. Can you come with me?
Can you bring me my Coke?
Do you mean this piece of Coke? Jeez, it's big.
Okay, it has to be Frankenstein. going on?
I don't know. Lights?
Where now? Get the fuse.
Oh. Kind of cool mini boss battle. Told you I'm good at this. Freaky hands. I don't know why, but I'm really good at smashing stuff.
Okay, now you gotta move the thing first.
Then
so open the door.
Go.
We left her. Where? Hold on.
Why'd you leave her?
Because she helped us go over the door.
So how do you chuck stuff?
Hmm?
How do you chuck stuff?
You can't throw it. You have to get to the other side. Oh. Okay. Go over it.
Told you.
Okay. Okay. Whatever.
Oh gosh, I do that.
I'll go get it and go back.
Excuse me.
Go there.
I guess I know how to
excuse
stuff.
Me.
Guess I'm good at I'm good at smashing windows. I'm good at smashing people.
You're good at smashing everything apparently.
Oh, that's six. Hi girl. I got this. Easy.
She's messing with it. No, go back. We gotta go back.
Go back.
Go back. Keep going all the way left. Because you're gonna have to put this thing all the way to the left. Not in this one, it's gonna be another one on the left side. So go around. Go to the left.
Is it gonna start the elevator?
No. There's gonna be another fuse box, and we're gonna have to probably go left to get a second.
Okay, that one has a head.
Go down.
No, I can't see
it. And put it in.
I can't even. How am I supposed to put it in?
Just go by it. Bucket for me, Naomi.
I did not even know that was there.
You have to use it again.
But I have to hold on to it. What am I supposed to do?
Let it go.
Girl, can you, how do you whisper to her?
It's a triangle. Try again. Triangle?
No. Oh. Maybe
you if you get off the thing.
Can we go down? Can we bring that? Is it gonna close if we take the thing back or no? To come out and you gotta go through a door. You gotta wait, Naomi. Go, rat! Wait, that's so creepy. No, your turn.
No, I'm not doing it. No, Dad here.
Alright, guys, we're gonna stop here. We'll,
bye, we see you later.
See you in the next part. We'll make sure to keep going, get another video going.
Again
we're having so much fun, so
we're just gonna take a little break. All right, bye.